What's up, guys? Welcome back. Some frickin' Cheatlanders. I got my internet to work again. So we back. Oh, buddy, we back. All right, I'm gonna record one more of these, and then we're gonna go into stream mode today. Woo! Streaming time. All right, so I'm gonna be rocking the same loadout, basically. I added armor this time. We're gonna rock a little bit of kit. Probably should grab just like a nade for reasons. Right, let's see how we do. I'm rocking the old Saber build from the budget build series. If you guys don't know about that, you can go back and look at that whole series. But I did a whole budget build series for season 7. If you didn't know, you could check that out. Which basically shows like the best cheap builds to run. I basically min-max the guns so that you can tap those T4s and T5s if you can find them without losing too much gear. The people that are running those, they're usually running too much gear for what they're doing here in like solos. And it's your job to take it from them. Ah, crap. A night game, my first game. This is gonna be a crap show. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna mute myself. Going silent. Hey, we made it. Yeah, it's actually popping a little bit. That's kind of cool. I don't mind if I do. Was my first game, so I survived, which is good. I can't believe that other guy didn't die. My hands are shaking because I took my pre-workout stuff. Freaking gets me pumped up. I need to do a quick workout before I start stream. That's what I need to do. I couldn't keep my aim steady. I was like, oh God. We shaking. But we got out with some nice kit. Some stuff to sell. This stuff's gonna sell for a decent chunk. Dude was running for full perp. I like it. Oh, heck yeah. God, look at these boots. This guy really spent this much on boots? Nerd. He did not watch my best build series, apparently. Think this is probably better if I just take the Mooney. I can probably make a decent chunk off of these. Let's see here. I mean, making a decent chunk. See here, this is pretty much Garbo. This is also pretty much Garbo. The only thing we got away with really was this MP5. Go ahead and scrap these guys for lenses. Suppose I should start stockpiling lenses again. We survived. With our shitty pistola. Really? Those be selling for a lot, eh? All right, I guess we just gotta wait for the rest to sell. All right, guys, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.